Sin. very much. I was blessed to be here tonight and hope everyone else was as well. So thank you to the teachers and all the students for the efforts you have put in that. And reminded again of the peace and the joy that I can have, but only through Christ Jesus. I will open up here in just 1 minute, but I want to read a few more verses out of the same chapter that I read earlier, the end of Matthew 28. It's where disciples come back to Jesus. It says, "Then the 11 disciples went away into Galilee, into a mountain where Jesus had appointed them. And when they saw him, they worshipped him, but some doubted. And Jesus came and spake unto them, saying, All power is given unto me in heaven and earth. Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Ghost, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even until the end of the world." We know what Christ has done for us, and he's done it for other people as well. And it is our responsibility to share that light. So tonight, I just wanted to open it up. Is there anybody that would like to